final homestand of the season starts tonight. The Winnipeg Jets have three more games on home ice to make sure they finish with a winning record in front of their fans. Here's Cody Ceci, career game number 200 for him. You heard Elliott mention that. Mark Stone now in front, scores! Zach Smith continues his career season. And the Ottawa Senators, who have been all over Winnipeg to start this game, get the game's opening goal.
And it has been an unbelievable run for these guys. And I heard the guys in the studio talking about the fact that Stone fits so well with Turris. But man, oh man, has this been a really good line for the Ottawa Senators.
Stafford, right side. Chris Wyman was on him. Here is Bermistrov in the corner for the Jets. Puts it in there, paddle down. Hammond will cover up and hold on for the draw.
You know, Postman and Party were good players for them.
Great pass up ahead. Matt Pumple in, and he fired it wide. Played close to 27 minutes on Monday against the Flyers. Turns it over to Stone. Stone shoots, and he missed glove side. Mike Koskin. Koskin goes across. Wyman in front, tipped right on. Nice stop there by Hutchinson. Get it outside the line. Now Bermistrov steps in, and he's got Dano with him. Alex Bermistrov shoots. Hammond the stop. Puck is loose, and Ryan DeZingle is right there. It's remaining in the Jets power play as they gain the zone. Here's Stafford now. Stafford across. Dano shoots. Loose puck, and Hammond gets back into position.
He's tough to contain.
Bufflin gets a return feed off his stick. Andrew Hammond mishandles the puck, and now Scheifele with Hammond down, trying to bank it in.
He leaked by a country mile in steals, Mark Stone.
And Patan dancing in, backhander, easily handled there by Hammond. Clear the puck in overtime. Sending Giroux all by himself, that ended it. Here's Pumple, goes across, look out, Christine in there, stopped by Hutchinson, tipped away. And now Carlson's got it. Carlson up ahead to Banajad. Building going, it was really buzzing after that big hit, and now it's loose for Zibanejad. Breakaway, moves in, hits the post. He had Hutchinson beat. Puck was bouncing on him, chopped away by Carlson. Here's Pumple, back the other way, wide, shoots right on, and Hutchinson swallows that up. There is no rebound. With Pajot, Kalischuk doing some work here, but they move it around. Good one-time blast and a nice glove stop there by Hutchinson.
That's a lot of misses.
Here's Mark Stewart, drops into the high slot. Eaters with a drive in. Trying to get to that loose puck there was Marco Dano. To the line, held by Buckland. Gets it to sit down, steps in, shoots up high. Hit Hammond in the mask, and it goes into the corner. Here's Stafford, lead pass for Blake Wheeler. Bouncing puck, curls back. Blake Wheeler centers it, scores! Scheifele ties the game!
Off the wall and down the ice, and then it's a great play by Trouba that stands up at the blue line. And then it comes down to Wheeler, who uses his outside speed, and then he jams the brakes on, and it's the flyby. And Scheifele, who's making his way up the ice, all of a sudden times it and hits the hole at the right time.
Better to get it out of the way, and next shift, do it better.
Oh, DeZingle with a strip chance, scores! Ryan DeZingle with great hustle, throws it out in front, and Chiasson gives Ottawa the lead back.
Going back, Sherratt, he kind of bumbles the puck, and it's all due to the fact that DeZingle's chasing him down, and he can't slow down, he's got to come out. He mishandles it. Scheifele tries to get in the lane, but it goes off his skate.
Here's Stafford. Drew Stafford steps in. Stafford in! What a stop by Hammond on a great rush. Looking for the return feed. And now here's Patan trying to go in there one-on-one. Nick Patan waiting for some help. Towards the net. Tipped by Cobb, a good stop. Gives it to Patan. Patan back to Stewart. His driver Meehl with a wide open net. Here's Ehlers winding his way in. Nikolai Ehlers centers it for Wheeler. Across Stafford. How did that stay out? Hit somebody in front. And time is going to run out on the Winnipeg Jets tonight.
You weren't going to get a better look than that one with a few seconds ago.
They had it. They had it. But Andrew Hammond and the Ottawa Senators leave here with 2 points again. And we got ourselves more discussion as Pajot is getting tangled up with Buffalo. And, you know, it's just not a good idea.